Alright, so same as yesterday, we're not going to do any supply missions, we're just going to do that. We're going to get the tasks done, though. Oh shit, you're a part of the raiding party, Pancake. Right, you're a 12. You're a 12. You're a 13. You're a 13. You're a 14. How's 14 doing? 14's practically done. You need you on 13. Right, you guys can go on 13. Everyone else who isn't on 1, so that makes you 2. Can you upgrade... Oh, need to work on 17. God damn, we got 17 to do as well? Alright, whoever I just put on that, 14, go work on 17. God, we're nearly, really close to getting all the barricades finished, though. That's good. Okay. So. Let's get this done, shall we? Day 13. We shaved off so much time. We're here just for weapons and ammo. Preferably a lot of ammo. I think I might do a supply mission today, actually. Just to look for some more ammo. But it might be a problem. Don't crash, game. I mean it. You're taking a while. Don't do it. Good. Hold your fire. Hold your fire. We need the ammo. Alright. We'll head down the center. Yeah, we need them guys to hold on onto as much 303 as possible, because we really need that 303 now. Oh, we got 40 and a pistol. Excellent. Maybe even 45 ACP. We do actually need some ACP, so... Ah, one box of ACP. That'll do. It's more than, you know, more than none. So we'll take that, shall we? Alright, come join us. There's no point searching the burned-out petrol station. There's pretty much never anything in those. We do have the mazes over here. Although there won't be much ammo, if any ammo, in there. I don't think there'll be any. There's never anything in the car lot. That's why I've never bothered with it, because there's just nothing in it. I'll deal with this guy. I'll deal with most of them. I've got plenty of 12-gauge. I think we can get some aspirin from the maze, so I'll actually just quickly run over here and grab some. There's a potential of getting some medical supplies as well, but that's not as common, unfortunately. We might even get some ammo in that car there, so you hold your position. If anyone comes near, shoot them. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, we got some meds, like I said, and we got an Indian head penny. Not that we really need it, I don't think it stacks, but whatever it is. We've got 100 first aid. 100 freaking scout. We're golden. Whatever we are. I don't see a haymakers anywhere. There doesn't seem to be anything important over there. I'll deal with this trucker zombie. He's dumb. Alright. Come on. Give me some ammo. Come on. 5.56, 7.62. Any of it. 9mm. Ah, game. Scalping me all the time. Come on, DuckTales disappoint. DuckTales disappoint, come on. I'm hoping for a good weapons run today. We haven't had a good weapons run in a while, where we got some real good weaponry. So I'm hoping we come across one soon. Today is the day, I hope. We have some good weaponry. Come on guys, walk through that gap. I don't jump, I just walk. You can do it. Ooh, a little bit of a hiccup, but he did it. Trigger guard. Right, I'll deal with this guy. Right, just go in front of this building, we'll be fine. Why is there a body part there? Must be from the trucker. Oh, shit. Looks like we've got the attention of them too. I'll deal with them. Right, see if we get any good stuff in here. I don't think so. Oh, yeah, rainbow ammo. I'll take that. I blew both of his arms off. There we go. We just got some ammo from that. It's not great ammo, but it's something, you know. Alright, come on, keep going. There's a haymaker's over there. Looks like the weaponry might be right next to it, though. Oh, no, I think the weaponry's in that trigger guard. Excellent if it is. That means it could possibly be a good one. Which makes a bloody change. Oh, I do hear the unfortunate bastards. Oh, we're missing a guy. Who's missed? Oh, God, where did he go? Oh, he's stuck over there. What the hell's he doing? Come on. I'll deal with him. Come here, you. You are bothering an elderly man. A man who I've grown to know and love. Right, come on, don't get lost this time. Alright, let's do this. Oh dear. Do we have any moderators in the chat? You might want to deal with that little pesky little child that apparently wants to get banned from his Xbox. Oh dear. Oh dear, he's going to get banned from his Xbox. Because these little kiddies forget that Microsoft owns Mixer. So if you piss around on Mixer, you actually get banned from Xbox Live and you can't play with your friends anymore. Ouch. That's not good, man. Now you can't play with all your friendies. Now that just doesn't make any sense. I don't think you were educated, my friend. Ah, bless you. I'll report you. There you go. Well, there you go, bro. You're gonna get banned from Xbox Live now. That's not good. You'll have to call Microsoft support and beg them to let you play again, and they won't let you because you broke their terms of service. It's just going to be an endless vicious cycle, and... what a shame. What a shame. Oh, shithead. Don't do it, you prick. God damn it. I'll take that. Whatever. Let's do this. Oh dear. Alright. I'll give you the medicals. We don't need any of that. I don't think she's gonna switch over to pistols. That'd be very unlike her. There we go. Max that up. Duct tape. Boom. Alright, let's try and deal with these assholes again. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Oh, you missed me. Well, I won that time. Right, grabbed all that ammo. We'll give it in the secondary search. I mean, we've caught everything, but it's always worth checking for more, you know? Oh, looks like we might find a rifle. Oh, we found another safari. And some more safari rounds. Oh, we're going to have two people with safaris now. That's going to sound so sweet. A ton of ammo. Oh, apparently I can't fit it all. Well, that means we're just going to have to go outside again. Might just have to bring everybody inside. Yeah, that'll be a better idea. Come on, guys. In you come. Agatha? No, you're not Agatha. I keep calling you Agatha. I'm sorry. You remind me of an older lady than I used to know. take that, take that. Oh, you can do it. There you go. Oh, she wants to use the safari now. That's so rude. Well, you can't. Oh, she's obsessed! Alright, just take the shotgun, just don't use it. Jesus. Best like no one ever was. More ammo. Rainbow. I love rainbow ammo. Makes me happy. More rainbow ammo. You guys just sit still because you'll just get agitated, lost, all that good stuff, you know? Lee Enfield, we don't need another one of those. Pump shotgun, we definitely don't need another one of those, so that's okay. Let's just jump over here, trip over the desk, grab some 9mm and a 40. Don't need the car spring, that's a waste of time. Maybe even an MRE? It's possible. No? Nothing? Beep. I'm full again, Jesus. Jesus! Oh, actually, you know what? I can cheese it. I'll take that. There we go. How about that?
You okay, babe?
That's good. Alright. Aww. Yeah. I think there's one more box in the back, if I remember rightly. I mentioned it earlier, in an earlier episode. Yep, yep. Oh, so good. I'm so happy now. Let's see. I don't even think she can hold everything. Love you more, babe. Alright, let's put you there. Yeah, take the 12 gauge. Take all that. Take everything. I'm sure you don't care about any of this. There's some 308. Oh, got a whole bunch of 303. I'm sure you'll be happier with that. There you go. I think. Oh, no, he swapped over to that bloody Desert Eagle. I had a feeling he'd do that. Just gotta bounce around the inventories and see what you can do. So it looks like we got an absolute ton of really awesome stuff. Alright, come on, guys. We'll jump out here. Literally. And we'll go say hi to some fresh air. Come on. Olivia, come on. Olivia. Olivia. Ah, you're a joke, Olivia. Come on. There we go. We'll check out this area, because we might get a little bit of ammo from it. I do have 11 bullets spare, so I probably should spend them, right? I should spend these bullets. Hopefully on someone worth it. Like you! There we go, that's beautiful, that. I may as well spend one more. Nothing. 9mm? Yes, beautiful. Some more 303. Nice. There goes more. Just hold there. I'll see if I can get us something. Oh, hello. There we go. I've now got a swear square. A swear square? A spare square. Alright. Alright. You know what? Because of the absolute awesome run we've done on this one, I don't think we need to do the supply run. We've done really well on this. So I think... I think we can just call it and attack the horde. We could probably take them. Alright, so we definitely took the haymaker. I've got loads of 12 gauge on me, plus back at home I've got so much 12 gauge, and I'm the only person using a shotgun currently, which I will be moving everyone over to shotguns. I'll be spreading out all the weapons. We attacked this trigger guard, so we're all right on that one. Okay. So I guess we'll just head back, sort out the inventories of some people, and then move on to the next day. I believe we have one more day before the horde. It is day 13. We do have the day 14 actual scavenging run. And then we actually have the horde. So... it'll be their last chance to get some survivors anyway. If you both are here, could you please head back? Ah, they're both there. Excellent. Come on. Both of us. Let's do it. Let's keep going. Wiggle the camera. Wiggle the camera. There you go. Stamina goes down a lot slower. Boom. Head back to the fort. Don't you dare say that, Rolfeline. I swear to God. Oh, I'd cry a little bit. just in case, because you've jinxed it. I'm going to save it before I do a little bit more editing. Alright, so here we are with our little home. We don't have any more fed, so I may as well give all the fed to this little person. Hello. There you go. Have all the fed. You don't need to carry all that, do you? There you go. I can carry a little bit more. I believe that's some fed. Yeah, that's some fed. There you go. All the fed rounds. Not that she's ever going to use it all, but there's the option. 9 mil 762. God, look at all this. Ridiculous. How can one lady carry this much arsenal? It's impressive, isn't it? Jesus. Try to be careful to make sure to put in the right stuff. There we go. Oh, so good. Alright, so that's the end of the day. Let's move on to the next one. Let's do it. Right, people have healed up. Alright, all that's left now is a couple of barricades. That's good. I think it's just down to one barricade now. Right, we need to get everybody on 18. But anyway, that's a task for the next day. We have two survivor missions. We don't have time. We don't have time. Oh, we don't have time, but that's a question for today, isn't it?